how I would have done it.
Yeah, there you go.
Perfect. Squid bug.
Okay.
Dick bug.
That's what I meant.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. They said time is forgiving and life is for living. So why do I struggle to breathe? Not always, but often this room is a coffin. I'm buried alive 6 feet deep. And shoulders so small bear the weight of the world. Do veins without life care to bleed? Well, I can't even sleep and I don't want to think. So while I wake as I dream, did all the ones you left, will they all come and gather on me? Tell me stories of places they've been, then I'll smile and I'm happy again. To an end. I picture myself as a book on a shelf, just falling apart at the seams. Oh, with unwritten pages already quite faded and nothing inside good read. I must admit lately I'm feeling quite crazy and I drink myself nightly to sleep.
Yeah.
So then yeah. Staying aloof and avoiding the truth, well, they seem to come easy to me.
And nothing,
no, nothing is quite what it seems. And I'm starting to hate when I but I can't stop my hands from shaking. So I shed a few tears for your secrets and fears and everything you've kept from me. I take refuge in strangers and joy and danger. I stay fucked up can be.
Yeah.
Does tempt you, you sigh and you fall to your knees. Oh, and beg for forgiveness and offer repentance, but there's no God to hear your pleas.
And the darkness,
so the darkness is covering me. And yeah. I toss and I turn like the sea. Till I finally drift off to sleep. And I find myself back in a dream. Only this time your blood it is covering me. And I blink it away as I scream. Oh, is this losing everything?
Yeah!